when we look at it, an education for all, it really is a place that everybody can get an education. So no matter what, whether it's a cultural issue, a gender identity issue, disability, it should be an education for all, and we should be able to provide the supports that are necessary. And when we're providing the supports that are necessary, it supports all students in a classroom, supports the teacher, it makes for a much better educational opportunity for all students. I strongly believe that all children should have an opportunity to an education and be supported to get through to that high school diploma and be able to become contributing members of society.